This is a horse tooth found scuba diving in the Gulf of Mexico, which was once a savanna during our last ice age.